This is a song from Ireland, one of the greatest love songs ever written. My friend Roe Kelly taught it to me once. On Raglan Road, on an autumn day, I met her once and knew that her dark hair would weave a snare that I might one day rue. I saw the danger and I walked along the enchanted way. Oh, I said, let grief be a fallen leaf at the dawning of the day. On Grafton Street in November, we tripped lightly along the ledge of a deep ravine where can be seen the worth of passion's pledge. The Queen of Hearts is still making tarts, and I'm not making hay. Oh, I loved so much, and by such is happiness thrown away. I gave her the gifts of mine. I gave her the secret sign that's known to all the artists who have known the true gods of sound and stone. A word and tint, I did a stint. I gave her poems to say, and her own name there, and her own dark hair, like clouds over fields of May. On a quiet street where old ghosts meet, I see her walking now. So hurriedly away from me, my reasons must allow that I had wooed not as I should a creature made of clay. When the angel woos, the clay'd lose his wings at the dawn of day.